guys, it's me. Hey guys, it's me. I'm here today. Today I'm with, what's your name again?
He took the words right out of my mouth and made them big and confusing.
I forgot your name.
Jennifer!
I'm here with Jennifer. Really, I'm gonna show you a face.
Jennifer!
It's
squishy! Lemon!
Jennifer is Jessica's twin.
So mean.
She's so annoying.
Prince Toby,
same
with
Jessica.
I just
Look at the
lamp. Oh, give me
the princess. I am so touched by your love. I shall undo the spell. I can't.
You watching Jesse?
We dance.
Yeah, we're watching Jesse.
Because it is the end of a Bollywood movie. It's just what we do.
There's a line in the
movie. His name is
Gail. He played the guy.
You have to talk.
Jessie.
Talk!
Bah!
That button's them haters. But!
No! This is better. I turned it up.
I covered up the face.
The squishy doesn't taste very good. You don't get ice cream.
Thanks, guys, but this whole thing was a disaster.
I'll bring you ice cream back, Jennifer.
I may have ruined my friendship with Tony.
Not to mention creating a big pile of cinematic swill.
Jessica and Jennifer are long-lost twins they've never met before, and we don't tell each other about them. So if you go to It's Sam 123, you could find out Jessica.
Shout out to Sam 123! And no shout out to Abby TV.
What's so funny?
Everything you shot.
Shout out to me. You guys, please go to subscribe to me. Hit that notification bell.
So
right, and right next to
that.
Subscribe
to me. Misery is even better in slow
So, I'm Jennifer. I'm going to show you.
You're
showing me right now.
Moment my soul gets crushed.
Jennifer, I'm showing you.
That's what I thought when I read your script.
Jennifer, I showed you! Just kidding, that's my sister Sammy.
Well, judging by the fact that there's
Jennifer's over
footage,
there.
I don't think Robbie ever stopped the camera.
I just hit air on my head for a book.
It's actually kind of entertaining.
So, you guys, which one is my favorite peach? Comment down below.
Great idea.
You're gonna quit showbiz and move back to Texas? I may have already packed your bags.
No, I meant I know how I'm gonna finish my movie. That's for the comments on my script.
Lucky, I'm so hot.
Exhausted.
Kids go to college to get more knowledge. Jessica goes, or Jennifer goes to Jupiter to get more stupider.
And sent. I want a producer credit for that.
Sometimes the path to love can be paved with a lot of bumps and bruises. And maybe things don't turn out exactly how you planned. But sometimes you find love in places that you least expect it. So even though I set out to shoot a movie about romance, finding this family is the greatest love story I could ever tell.
You too, Jesse.
There's like no rock.
Is more beautiful. Your poetic narration.
By the way, I trained that final shot.
I can't believe you finished that whole thing in just 24 hours.
Yeah, we never thought you could pull it off. But you guys seemed so supportive.
You know how when I have a math test and you say I can ace it, but we both know you're lying?
Yeah.
It was like that.
It's not the movie. I just wasted $20 on an at least you tried card.
Thanks, Bertram. Don't worry, we won't let it go to waste. Robbie has his PE final coming up. Oh, hey, Tony.
Hey. Here.
Oh, thanks. Good catching up.
Jesse, I'm really sorry about quitting your movie and for letting you down. It was just awkward playing romantic scenes with my ex, you know?
It's okay. It was weird for me, too. If it makes you feel any better, I was pretending you were James Franco the whole time.
You mean during the filming or while we were dating?
Let's not rehash the past. Oh, Tony, this is from the QuickFlix Festival. My film got accepted.
Congratulations.
Oh, that's...
So, when do we start filming the sequel?
But I thought it was awkward for you playing my boyfriend.
Awkward, schmawkward, this thing's a hit.
Okay, you can be in it if you can tell me just one of your lines. That's out.
Oh, man.
That doesn't count.
Hey guys, I'm Karin Farrar from Bunt. And you're watching Disney Channel. Look at that.
Bye. Love you guys. Oh, P.S. Let's get this video to 30 likes. Woo. Bye-bye.
Oh, you're driving the tortoises.
Come on. I'm sure you look fine. Hey, really?
I'm gonna need another hour in the bathroom.
We're leaving the city behind right now. Let's gather by the campfire light and sing this song. Kiki Waka! Hanging out with someone new, then falling out of a camp canoe.
What's that smell?
It's on your shoe, Kiki Waka! Got a s'more in my head. Mosquitoes in our underwear. Showers broke, but we don't care. Kiki Waka!
She'll probably keep the leg.
Quiet!
Great. Now I can add hearing loss to my list of camp-related injuries.
What?
Item two. There has been a rash of rule violations, including a thriving black market candy ring and the woodchuck cabin's attempt to flame broil their bumps.
On the bright side, at least my CIT knows the proper way to put out an electrical fire. She's my BFF, best firefighting friend.
It's obvious I've become a little too lenient around here, so I've decided to post these. The original Camp Kiki Waka rules. These were written by our founder, the famous fur trader and summer camp enthusiast, Jedediah Swearingen, and many of them still apply today.
Except I hope for the rule about leech-based medicine.
to issue a citation anytime you see a camper break a rule. And any camper that receives 3 citations must be punished. Remember, rules are the only thing that hold this place together.
That and what state inspectors call a dangerous amount of duct tape.
$5 bribes don't go as far.